Intambara irakomeye kandi irakomeje ku butaka bwa Sudani. Abajenerali babiri bari kumvana mu mirya ku buryo bukomeye. Umuyobozi w'ingabo za Sudani, General Abdel Fattah al-Burhan, yatangaje ko nta bwiyunge cyangwa amasezerano bazajyana n'inyeshyamba za Rapid Support Forces RSF mu magambo ahinnye mu gihe intambara hagati y'impande zombi ikomeje kuva muri mata 2023. Nanone kandi ku rundi ruhande, umuyobozi w'abarwanyi ba RSF Rapid Support Forces General Dagalo Hamdane aherutse mu Rwanda no muri Uganda. Mu biganiro yagiranye n'abakuru b'ibihugu ba Uganda ndetse n'u Rwanda, bamusezeranyije ubufasha bukomeye cyane. Mu gihugu cya Sudani imirwano irakomeje. Abarwanyi ba Rapid Support Forces RSF ba General Dagalo Hamdane bakomeje kwigarura ibice bitandukanye muri Sudani, ari nako igisirikare cya leta gikomeje kuzahazwa bikomeye. Turarebera hamwe ikibazo gikomeje kubera ku butaka bwa Sudani. Iyi ntambara iri kugwamo benshi cyane. Nanone kandi ku rundi ruhande, muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, abakongomani basabye ikintu gikomeye abarwanyi ba SADC bazanwe muri Kongo ngo babakize M23. Abarwanyi ba SADC bamaze kugera Igoma, ariko ngo abakongomani baracyari mu keragati, bari mu gihirahiro ngo ntabwo bazi icyazanye aba barwanyi muri Kivu y'Amajyaruguru. Babasabye ikintu gikomeye. Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi gwibanga araryegamanye ngo ari gupangira ikintu gikomeye cyane M23, ku buryo ishobora gutungurwa igatsinzurwa burundu hagasigara izina ryayo. Tubahaye ikaze mwese muri iki kiganiro. Reka tubibutse kudushyigikira mukoze subscribe hepfo gato iyo video murimo kureba, ubundi tukazajya tubana namwe mu biganiro bitandukanye tuzajya tubagezaho buri munsi. Muri Sudani intambara iraca ibintu mu bice bya Darfur na Khartoum. Abarwanyi ba Rapid Support Forces RSF ba General Dagalo Hamdane bakomeje kwereka igihandure ingabo za leta ziyowe na General Abdel Fattah al-Burhan, ariko ngo ntabwo bashaka kuyamanika be na gato, ngo nta biganiro bakeneye n'inyeshyamba kugira ngo intambara ihagarare. Umuyobozi w'ingabo za Sudani General Abdel Fattah al-Burhan yatangaje ko nta bwiyunge na buke cyangwa amasezerano bazagirana n'inyeshyamba za Rapid Support Forces RSF za General Dagalo Hamdane mu gihe intambara hagati y'impande zombi ikomeje guca ibintu kuva muri mata 2023. General Abdel Fattah al-Burhan akaba n'umuyobozi w'inama nkuru y'ikirenga iyoboye Sudani. Mu jambo yavugiye imbere y'ingabo ze kuwa gatanu mu mujyi wa Gabayete mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu cya Sudani, yavuze ko abarwanyi ba RSF ba General Dagalo Hamdane bakoze ibyaha by'intambara n'ibyibasiye inyokomuntu mu burengerazuba bwa Darfur no mu bindi bice bya Sudani. Hagati aho, uyu musirikare mukuru w'igisirikare cya Sudani yongeyeho ati ku bw'ibyo rero nta bwiyunge cyangwa amasezerano dukwiye kugirana nabo. General Abdel Fattah al-Burhan yashimangiye kandi ko abarwanyi ba RSF Rapid Support Forces ba General Dagalo Hamdane ko badashakira ibyiza igihugu cya Sudani, anabashinja gusahura imitungo y'abaturage ba Sudani. Nk'uko iyi nkuru dukesha Anadolu Agents ivuga, General al-Burhan ariko yemeye ibiganiro n'abanyepolitiki bakomeye muri Sudani mu gihe basabye ikintu gikomeye cyo kwitandukanya n'abarwanyi ba RSF n'umuyobozi wabo General Mohamed Hamdan Dagalo, umaze iminsi azenguruka mu karere kose akaba anaherutse mu Rwanda kwa gatanu. General Mohamed Hamdan Dagalo yasobanuye Perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda Paul Kagame uko umwuka wa politiki n'umutekano bihagaze muri Sudani ndetse n'intambwe imaze guterwa iganisha iki gihugu ku gushaka amahoro. Nk'uko iyi minisiteri yabitangaje, Perezida wa Repubulika y'u Rwanda Paul Kagame yamenyesheje Hamdan Dagalo ko u Rwanda ruzatanga umusanzu warwo ukomeye kugira ngo ibiganiro by'amahoro bikomeze bitange umusaruro byitezweho mu guhagarika intambara y'ingabo za Sudani SAF ndetse n'abarwanyi ba RSF ba General Dagalo Hamdane. Iyi minisiteri iti Perezida Paul Kagame yijeje ko u Rwanda ruzatanga umusanzu ku biganiro by'amahoro bigamije guhagarika intambara ya SAF na RSF. yashimangiye ko hakenewe igisubizo cya politiki kugira ngo umubabaro wabo muri Sudani uhagarare. Umuyobozi w'abarwanyi ba RSF General Dagalo Hamdani mu butumwa yatambugije ku rubuga rwa X yatangaje ko Perezida w'u Rwanda Paul Kagame yumvise icyerekezo cy'abarwanyi ba RSF gitangirira ku guhagarika intambara kugera ku mutekano n'amahoro no gusubizaho imiyoborere ya gisivile ishingiye kuri demokarasi muri Sudani. Uyu murwanyi ukomeye cyane muri Sudani agaragaza ko u Rwanda ari igihugu gikomeye cyane cyo kwigiraho byinshi cyane nanone by'umwihariko ku bihugu byasenwe n'intambara n'andi makimbirane bishaka amahoro n'iterambere ku buryo burambye. Sudani yaranzwe n'imirwano ikomeye cyane hagati y'igisirikare cyobowe na General Abdel Fattah al-Burhani ukuriye akanama ka gisirikare kayoboye Sudani n'ingabo za Rapid Support Forces ziyobowe na General Hamdani Dagalo kuva muri mata 2023 mu ntambara yahitanye abantu barenga 5,000 ikavana mu byabo abarenga 5,200,000 ukurikije imibare ya Roni. Amasezerano menshi yo guhagarika imirwano hagati y'impande zombi yashyizweho n'abunzi bo muri Arabia Saudite na muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yananiwe guhagarika intambara ishyamiranyije igisirikare cya leta n'abarwanyi ba RSF. Ni byinshi cyane bikomeje kubera muri intambara ikomeje kubera muri Sudani. Abarwanyi ba RSF begukanye bimwe mu biki by'ingenzi muri Khartoum, igisirikare cya leta kikaba kiri ku gitutu gikomeye. Tuzakomeza kubikurikirana. Nanone kandi reka tunyarukire muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo. Abanyekongo basabye ikintu gikomeye cyane abarwanyi ba Sadeke bamaze kugera Igoma aho bazanwe ngo babakize M23 abarwanyi bashinjwa leta y'u Rwanda. Abaturage bo mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo baravuga ko bakiri mu gihirahiro cyo kutamenya icy'ingabo zoherejwe n'umuryango w'ibihugu byo muri Afurika Amajyepfo SADC zizakora ku butaka bwa Congo. Bamwe bavuga ko izi ngabo za SADC naho zitandukaniye n'iza EAC ziherutse gusoza manda yazo ku butaka bwa Congo, gusa bagasaba ko izi ngabo za SADC zaza zikabaha umutekano kuko wangiritse bikomeye muri Kivu y'Amajyaruguru. Umwe mu bakongomani baganiriye n'Ijwi rya Amerika yagize ati nibaze turabakiriye ni karibu ariko turabasabye nibaze badushakire umutekano dore impunzi ziri guhungabana hano mu nkambi zitandukanye zimwe ziri Goma no hirya no hino. Nanone nabaje bagahashya umwanzi abantu bagasubira mu byabo turabyakiriye n'abataje ngo badukemurire ikibazo cy'umutekano baduhereze umutekano urambye. Turumva ko baba bakomeje kutubangamira ahubwo byaruta ko guverinoma yasinyura amasezerano bagasubira iwabo. Undi mukongomani wari Karungu we yageze ati ntabwo nemeranya no kuzana izi ngabo ntacyo bateze kuzadufasha twe nk'abakongomani nitwe twakagombye kurwanira igihugu cyacu tukakirinda. Leta yakagombye guha ibikoresho bihambaye bya gisirikare abasirikare bacu ba FARDC bagashobora kurwanya umwanzi naho ubundi imbaraga zo hanze ntacyo tuzizeyeho. Itangazo ry'umuryango wa SADC rigaragaza ko izi ngabo za SADC zageze muri Congo hagati mu kwezi gushize kukuboza. Ubwo izi ngabo zazaga muri Congo ntabwo byamenyekanye dore ko zaje mu bice. Amakuru Ijwi rya Amerika ryacukumbuye cyane yemeza ko icyiciro cya mbere cy'ingabo za SADC zageze muri Goma cyari kiganjemo ahanini aba ofisiye bakuru bo mu gihugu cya Afurika y'Epfo. Ingabo za SADC zije mu burasirazuba bwa Congo zisimbuye iz'umuryango w'ibihugu bya Afurika y'Iburasirazuba EAC nazo zezoherejwe gufasha igisirikare cya Congo kugarura amahoro. Ubutumwa bukomeye izi ngabo za SADC zifite zizanye muri Congo ni ukurandura imitwe y'inyeshyamba irwanya ubutegetsi bwa Congo zirimo n'uwa M23 umaze kwigarura hafi teritwari ebyiri zo mu ntara Kivu y'Amajyaruguru zirimo Masisi, Rucuru ndetse n'igice kimwe kinini cya teritwari ya Nyiragongo. Tugeze ku musozo w'ikiganiro twari twabateguriye reka tubararikire ikindi kiganiro mu masaha yacu ari imbere. Turabakunda cyane mudushyigikire mukora subscribe abatarabikora ni hepfo gato iyo video murimo kureba.